This is John Moore Jeffcott. He was a Manx advocate that lived between 1817 and 1892. He served as High Bailiff of Castletown, Isle of Man.